Man. Come on, people now. Smile on your brother, everybody get together. Try to copyright one another right now. To every copyright, turn. There is a copyright, turn. And a strike for every copyright on your forehead. A time to copy. Man, I get tired. I never drink wine. All right, it should go. You will excuse me, but I have already died, and I never drink wine. Crisis are oh brother. That's interesting. I was going to write from Numbers where in Numbers it says, God is not man that he should lie. Neither is he the son of man that he should repent of lying to you. God is not going to promise and then not fulfill. Right. This kind of leads into Spinoza's ideas. And in fact, you know, you may get all hopped up and angry and stuff, but in Hinduism as well, the concept of Shiva, the ultimate God, the God of the universe, is not a man, and he's not the son of a man. And if, and he is truth, right? That's, yeah. All right, so... Beelzebub. Beelzebub means the lord of the bugs, right? Lord of the flies. That's interesting. I wonder if somebody like blasted the chat. This Jesus thing is a real mess, man. The whole, yeah. Those Jews, I'm one of them. We can stir up a ruckus, all right. Don't mess with us. Yeah, look at Jesus, man. He stirred up a big old mess. But maybe Aaron Swartz has done so as well. We're going to see how that unfolds. I don't know. Can I? Let's go and see if any of my people are out here. Is my mouse locking up? I'll send them an invite, Walking Dead. Yeah, that's actually from the Bible. If you go to Numbers, I think it's chapter 23. It says God is not man, right? Okay, so Jesus is a man. That means Jesus is not God. And, yeah, Jesus maybe thought he was going to be the king or whatever, the oily one. Everybody would follow him and stuff, and then, you know, there'd be a big ballyhoo and brouhaha, and he'd take over and stuff. But, yeah, no. The Roman power was much bigger. And Jesus said, this generation shall not pass before you see the Son of Man coming in glory. Well, that's attributed to him later on. He may not have really said that. All that stuff is just a matter of probability. What is attributed to him. There's some, you know, there's a lot of things of House of Shammai and House of Hillel that are attributed to Jesus. And that's, you know, there's a good chance that even though he was in a small town and everything, that he got that much, you know, learning to take very strong positions of both the House of Shammai and House of Hillel. It's possible. But that far back in time, we really don't know. It's only just probability, you know. He was probably crucified. This happened around the same time where Pilate was made aware of how, you know, Passover was a very volatile time because a Roman centurion and a lot of people that, you know, really, if you don't know, in the time of Jesus, right, there's all kinds of other things going on besides what's passed down in the Gospels, which were written down by people that didn't speak Aramaic and never met anybody who did, or even knew Jesus, right? They were written down in a different language, but people didn't understand, you know, whatever, you know, that's, but people don't realize that we have day by day, blow by blow accounts from multiple sources of what was going on in the world at that time, which doesn't kind of line up with the gospel story very much at all. Well, I mean, the gospel stories themselves are contradictory. They don't even have him getting crucified on the same day, right? But we do have that one Passover, a centurion, I believe it, don't take my word for it, look it up in Josephus, but a centurion moons he shows his rear parts or whatever on a wall to the Jews. It causes a riot, right? And there's a lot of slaughter and stuff, and people get crucified and everything. And, you know, we have a lot of information about Pilate, and believe me, like what is preserved, what people have passed down about the kind of person he was, it doesn't match up with the Bible. It wasn't, I dreamed I met a guy like Leon, the most amazing man. He had a look you never very rarely find. No. Pilate was just like, kill them all. Let God sort them out. You know, these pesky Jews. Very terrible. And he was recalled. We know that he was recalled to Rome. And we also have information that says Tiberius, the emperor that recalled Pilate, was very, very vehemently against the recall of appointed governors. Also, the gospel says he's like a procurator. No, he's a governor. Yeah, that's a historical fact. That the divinely inspired word of God, gospels, got wrong. Because, yeah, they were not there and they didn't know what was going on. But, yeah, generally, people that can call up troops, the army, you know, the legions or whatever, and deploy military forces, yeah, they're not low-ranking procurators. They're governors. And, but, anyway. Somebody, yeah, I don't know. It's scary, this Christianity stuff. It's a big mess. There's a, I really recommend there's a talk about the kind of problems that you get with this kind of thing. You know, like Christianity and the Tooth Fairy and Santa Claus and stuff. Is that groups of people, they agree that we have this, you know, this rule system. Oh, that's so loud. Oh, jeez. What's happening? Did it reset or something? I don't know. Yeah, I think it did. I'll try to be clear. Thank you. That's one taser less. Yeah, we won. I hear a taser. I hate a taser. Don't tase me, bro. This guy, help. Good, thank you. saved my ass. Who was that? NCYW, thank you. Yeah, I need to add you as a friend. Oh, man, you guys are pissing me off now. And I was in some serious shit, that guy helped me. Can you die? Do you mind? Just die. Yeah, thank you. Appreciate it. You don't know, man. I really admire your graciousness and your consideration. Ouch! I'm about to die. Ow! Well, there you go. Yeah, what I was talking about is, like, you get this myth or whatever, like the tooth fairy or whatever, and you stake the whole game on it. It's like it's taboo to not believe in it, right? Everybody's agreed, you know, we believe in hell, you know. Yeah, but then when they get power, they can operate their whole political system based on this. And people will go along with it. Because somehow it's taboo to say this is all a lie, or, you know, it's all made up. I don't like a surge. I don't understand them. Seven to 14, man, that's lousy. MVP? What the hell? 10? So yeah, Slavoj Žižek, he does a talk, and maybe we just need a different chicken. Look it up. Google it. Listen to it. Uh-oh. There's some mean-looking people here. Mean-looking people. And I don't mean friendly. See where that, how far that gets you. You're sticking out too far there. Sorry, Lil. Man, Lil. I'm not gonna say the rest of it. You got a bad name, girl. I'm making a bad name for yourself. Sorry. Man, I'm sorry, Lil. Should I call you Lily? Look at her. She up on the board there with more kids. But you ain't gonna make it fall in anger like that, honey. You need to change your name to Chrysanthemum or Eucalyptus or something. Something nutrimentationalized. Of nurturing love. Because I love you, even if you were angry at me, I'm sorry. I'll try to be a better person. I'm not perfect. No, but any stretch of the imagination. I'm the product of an unholy union. I'm of the Momzerim. Lord, I should not be. Puma, you like to stand up here? Okay. You can just go on and hide behind that all day. Oh, child. Man, how did you get hit so hard like that, brother? Oh! The Mad Marauder, that's how. What is that? 60,000? 61,000? 400? I had made it through multiple matches with. I would like to try something different. Well, there you go. You try something new, and that's what happens. Maybe this will work. Are you kidding me? 5 to 15? Jeez. My goodness. What the heck's going on? What are you guys doing out there? Puma's, he's doing his thing. Good. The Mad Marauder is dead. That's good. Good. Just drop your dang fence, man. You are so annoying. Come on. Yeah, you know you want to. Yeah. Mad Marauder. back behind that fence. I wish I could pop it. Ouch. Come on, empty old magazine. Dang it. I thought I was undercover here. Splash damage. Are you Ukrainian fascist? I got you again, Sasquatch. I made it. I was just trying today to use up my deathmatch tickets. My God. Finally got it. Oh. We're live on stream, Walking Dead. Let me try to get some good footage of Walking Dead. And my bad. Bosley. Who the hell is that? Awesome, Walking Dead. Thank you. She's a bot. I so like her. And look, she's attracted to me. Look, she's coming this way. She's like, she saw my name. Insofar as bots can see. Identified. Galway Gal, do you realize that you're getting noob identified messages? At this stage, girl, you need to come together. Job 007 with your 66,000 damage missile rack bullshit. Help! got on the board.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Good shot. Fair game.
I tried.
There you go.
Dang it. Dang it. Thank you.
It's my honor. I chew. Excuse me. Allergies. Excuse me. Excuse me. Come on. Yeah. Let's go.